COVID-19 cases increased slightly in Newton. Through April 1st, there are now 3,998 total positive cases of COVID-19. That's an additional 124 people. Two more people died of COVID-19, this bringing the total number of deaths to 214. The number of people affected in the state through April 5th and since our last report is up by 13,608 newly confirmed cases, bringing the total to 609,533. There are currently 34,652 active cases in Massachusetts. There are 725 patients hospitalized for COVID-19, with 169 in ICU and 97 intubated. The number of confirmed deaths increased by 185 people, for a total of 16,993.